It is Ski TV powered by World Sports Betting, www.wsb.co.za. You can go to that site on World Sports Betting and put your money on some PSL matches live and of course in advance as well. We also have a very nice campaign for you as a It is Ski TV fan. You can use the code UTISKI50 in order for you to qualify for a 50 Rand voucher on WSB. The terms and conditions apply. It's for new accounts only. The terms and conditions are available on the WSB website. They can also help you. They are agents. You can contact them on the chatter. They can also be able to assist you with the 50 rands if you're having any challenges with that. Mamelodi Sundowns 1, Kaizer Chiefs 0. It's over, Lagazi. Orlando Pirates' highest ever goal scorer in their history. The match was exciting. It was nerve-wracking for Sundowns fans. It was good for Sundowns fans in the first half. Nerve-wracking in the second half as well. Right. Overall, were you happy with what you saw today?
Yeah, Uncle, ngijabule kakhulu, and yeah, I saw something different in the Chiefs, and ngiyazibuza ukuthi I bekuphi yonke lento le whole season. Yes, I understand ukuthi beba winner, ba number 1, but what I saw tonight, bengathi it's a different Kaizer Chiefs.
Yeah, I mean, Sundowns, Yona, they really played and applied themselves in the first half, and they really created opportunities where it could have been. And you were saying on our live on Facebook at halftime that it could have been 4, and you thought that they could even score 5 because of how they played in the first half. By Lahlekuphi in the second half?
Yeah, Sundowns, I don't know good team. Coach Pizzo and technical team yakhe ba bone kanjani, because mina ngibone the weakest link laphana it was uKutse. They were supposed ukuthi bakhiphe uKutse bafake uChali, and then akhiphe ke uMkhulisi afake uPhakamani Mahlambi besathi uThemba Zwane abuye la emidlini. Then lapho ke I'm telling you, because if you look at uMeza laphana no Sereno, by frustrated defensive Chiefs. Yep. They were frustrated. At some point, Umatua was caught out of position. Kadoso, because of the runs, Enzo Umeza, no Sereno, no Themba Zwane. So, if you're looking at Uguti, if they had Uphakamani Mahlambi laphana, I'm talking about speed, skill, intelligence of those players. So, because of a big problem, and then with Umshishi coming deep from the midfield, I'm telling you, it was going to be a very, very big problem for Chiefs.
Yeah, and Kaizer Chiefs, I mean, it was a surprise. Like you were saying, Guti, you were surprised how they played and applied themselves. It was a surprise formation. Of course, we know, and we said this in our preview show, Guti, Middendorp is going to be forced to change the way he plays because he doesn't have the two strikers. Sifama did well in patches, you know. We saw Riv Rosler doing well as a midfielder. Ultimately, though, Wena, do you think that they should continue with this formation? Were you happy in general with them?
Yeah, Nkululeko, the last game, all of us were so disappointed. And ngiyengasho nami ngathi mina, you know, kule game le Sundowns nguye. I'll go with 4-4-2. And I think uMamelile, you went in ayo le 4-4-2. The only difference I enzile and I was so surprising ayo is to have Frost Lapana in the midfield. And he did very well.
Yeah.
Like udlale kamnandi, and he was the player that was giving Sundowns defense a problem with Upaka. And looking at Upaka was playing as a central striker. Not as a wing, a central striker. That's why Frosler was giving Sundowns a problem, even like Upak. Man, I was so disappointed when second half, Magazo keeper, the right winger, Usfama.
Yeah.
And I asked myself, look, Usfama needed somebody who was a compliment because he was carrying the ball. Afune ukuthatha umuntu on, but didn't have a support. So now I thought ukuthi makazofaka uZuma, and that's what he did. Umlethile uZuma njengoba ngisho ukuthi yazi makungezwa uZuma kuze no Billiard, things will change. But now uwonzeni yena ubalethile waswap ama positions. Then lapho ke from lapho, remember Nkululeko, when you see players that they've got a combination, don't change it because it's working. a combination of Frosler and Parker. It was working for South. Mm-hmm. So they needed two players to complement that combination. Officially, it was going to be Uzuma, no Pilliard. So if I go to low, you know, I've got nothing against that boy. That boy, I think he needs to, I don't know, maybe it's Ingondo yakhe or what. The boy needs to work hard, really, if he ufuna ukudlala ku Chiefs.
Yeah. Are you talking about Manyama now?
Umanyama. Umanyama, I'm very disappointed. Kakhulu futhi, and, you know, I couldn't see him came in. The whole game, and I'm surprised ukuthi ucoach umdlalisile the whole 90 minutes. The worst part was ukuthi ufake uZuma, a player that came in make a difference, was when they shot your goal, and then you're taking him out. Uzofaka another player who's been out for more than 5 to 10 games.
Yeah.
Uzul. So I don't understand ukuthi ucoach was saying, no, ngenani nodlala. It's okay. I'll just make those changes so that you can go and play. Mm. But next game, you guys are not going to play. I think begins the log. But Umanyama and Kulego, I'm very, very disappointed. Mm. Umanyama, if really he wants to be a Chiefs player, he must pull up his socks.
Yeah. Do you think that in this game, did the best team win this game? Like, would you validly say the best team won this match overall in the 2 hours that we watched the match?
Kulego, the best coach won the game. Why is the best coach won the game? Because of, it's all about planning. Coach Pito, what he did second half. And I don't know whether a lot of people by Bonnie Lenalentole or Yiming Ibonai. What he did, he complained in the song about why he was putting Uchali, Emilin Sogu Chali, Kekana, Kutsum Kulis. So now, Mina Mangi Pega Mina, Upito said, because of they were attacking La Emilin. Let me pick the midfield. Angbayeke bayelema sideini. Let me make them cross. Akekho Castro, akekho Nikovic. Who's going to win the balls?
Yeah.
No one.
Yeah.
So that's why if you can check second half, they were allowing the Chiefs to have the balls in my winging and then cross them. Mm. Then they know good. When Zani was a faga u Arendt. Uge faga ke lapana ke speaker sokugcina to say now all the balls in the air. Arendt awake.
Yeah.
And even though when the Chiefs were late, Umatola Paya, of which Nkulego, this is a big team, Chiefs, man. And with all true respect, I understand Oguti, maybe Bibafuna equalizer. But it must tell you something when you're going to have a center back to go Yoba striker Lapayan. And I've got questions now. Ngicabanga ukumdoubt manje coach ukuthi really he's a coach that really can win ilontuzana ukuwina i-league for Chiefs if he can make ama decisions afana nalawo, because Umatho is not a striker. Hey, Umatho, the only time Umatho can score is when you get set pieces. Mm. So in an open play, you saying to Matogo, Agaelin is a striker. Mm-hmm. It's impossible.
Yeah.
But other than that, Nkulego, in Dengiboni, the Chiefs, they do have players that can play.
Mm-hmm.
And why in Shoganjalo, I saw the Chiefs second half having 4, 5, 6 passes,
mm-hmm.
of which I'm kumbuli Ngibona.
Mm-hmm.
And Nkulego, when you see into his finales, ubone 3, 4, 5 passes. Uyazibuza nawe ukuthi bani beyikuphi yonke lento le all along. Uyabona, and now umuntu ukuthi iSundowns were sitting at the back, but iSundowns they were sitting at the back with the plan. Yiko ngisho ukuthi Coach Peter said, let's come inside, let's open wide, let's give them the width to cross. And then because we've got Madisha, we've got Libuse, sifaka uArendt, we've got uLontuzana uKutse naye lana phakathi, we've got uNgonqa. So those guys, look at that height. So the Chiefs, it's made money, it's made Umatho. Can you beat those guys?
Yeah,
there's no way. So that's one thing that Pito did. When we were asking ourselves, why Zofaga Uparaman late? Why Farumabuya, Umabuya? We don't understand Ugutimabuya, Birafun Wenzani was coming in to attack or to defend. But the overall was to frustrate the Chiefs.
Yeah. I mean, what do players say to themselves now? This is the last question I'll throw to you. The players have existed and they have lived an experience of having a 13-point, 7-point, 5-point, 6-point gap evaporating. Now, ingu zero gap, and the only advantage they have is a goal difference. What exactly players are saying to themselves, and how do they collect themselves back into this contest now?
Nkululeko kunzima kakhulu ku Chiefs manje. Kakhulu hayi kancane ngoba definitely sure the next game yonke into izoshintsha. It's not going to be the same like it came out today. Like you saw today, Uti, they wanted to play, they wanted to score. Mm. And I strongly believe Uti, being a message coming from the coach, message from one of my players to say, let's try this, let's try that, let's try this. Because coach meeting, we all know Uti, Ufunama crosses. So, Kunzima are cool for these boys because now. No one knows Guti next week. On Sunday, and it's confusing the players. Some players they've got the confidence now to say, "Esh, yazi mhlambe something is going right." For example, Frosta lapana go midfield that he did very well, but coach decided to make a move. So now, no one knows Guti who's gonna play on Sunday. The only thing that I'm happy about. Can the coach put Katsane in a pandle and get somebody else that can play there because he didn't want to play Umuleko Lapaya. So can get somebody else to play Lapaya because uibonile lento lebe nkhala ukuthi I was not gonna play Katsane mina. And umqalisile igame Katsane wamkhipha in herself because he also saw ukuthi Katsane he can't do what he wants him to do.
All right, is there a way back for these guys? I mean, it's equal number of points. Sundowns can always lose a football in football. Do you see any way back as an experienced player and a coach now for Ikhaza Chiefs players?
They can come back, Ikhaza Chiefs, because Castro will be back. I'm definitely sure Nukovic is going to be back. He just need to go with 4-4-2. Put those two guys there. Play that game that you love. That's all. Because now again as this cutting Nkululeko so change, and today for 2 years it worked for him because if you can see at some point the defensive Chiefs were organized, even though Bignala we have a shaky corner, but comparing to the previous games they did very well today. So for me now he must continue with that 4-4-2. Put those two old guys there. Put Pilliard. Can you start with Zuma? Put Manyama outside. Start with Zuma. In the middle, you can start with Agay and Frostler in the middle. Then let's see.
All right, there you go. That's the analysis, Katso Vilakazi. www.wsb.co.za. That's where you can go in and put your money on some matches live sometimes, and of course, before the match as well, you can put some money in the World Sports Betting. 064-525-0513. We're also available on Facebook as well, where we keep the conversation going. Thank you very much for watching us.